What if I refuse? Because I just don't want to.
Would you tell me to sod off? Go ahead, but then I'll tell you the same. And what'll that make us? Two helpless, empty-handed sods. Think of it as searching for your own daughter. Ought to go quickly, then.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away. But they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. None would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange?
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well, devoured another lass before her. Common occurrences in Velen. And my women, Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever, and Tamara, occupied with her things, nothing unusual.
This place must be hard to be the only two women here.
This place? What do you mean? They wanted for nothing here. Pheasant for dinner? Not a problem. Blue ribbons from Toussaint? Say the word.
Had your men in mind. Their company. Sure your wife and daughter weren't being harassed?
My men are a horde of whoresons, but they know their place. One of them so much as looked at Anna or Tamara crosswise, I'd cut him down like a dog.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's womp on the other side of the wall? You see it there? Whoa, what's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again.
The bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
walls a different color. Something used to hang here. Hmm. That painting? Right size. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. Mangled bit of candlestick. Someone smashed it against the wall and broke clear into the wardrobe. Getting interesting. Might be more traces of fighting. Gotta look around. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelousse. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me.
You white one. Look like you got soused last night, too. What? I'm to look at the room or not?
Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelousse. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelousse. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. deep nicks, hit with a heavy object. Rest of the candlestick and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle from Toussaint. Yeah, Hervelouse. Scent hasn't died.
You white one.
Wonder where it'll lead me.
South last night too.
Damn, trail breaks off. Could find something else though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
What is it, Grey Boy?
Done poking around?
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushes, one and all.
Give your men Hervelouse?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corn around the castle.
Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk. Don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing, not a one of them.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella. Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Ought to have a chat with this Peller.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and plows his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
I'll give Cockback us back.
Little prick.
there an hour already.
What's that you're muttering?
What are you doing? Where are you chopping this?
Oi, lad. Fancy an outing to find that sheep?
You!
I'm talking about the creature wreaking havoc in the peasant's coop now.
Bloody hell!
Choice.
Oh.
That's too much, Grey Boy. That's too much, Grey Boy. All together, now!
Don't you get on my nerves.
Good.
You! Fuck you like a hawk!
Fancy a gander at our little stockpile.
Show me what you... See ya.
Help me, Ed.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top.
Well, I've been at it.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. So, what...
Light, but durable.
That all? Surely shouldn't be...
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing...
It can. Just...
Joanna!
It ain't legend.
Worth looking into. These legends mention where the forge might...
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave.
Look for the tools next time I'm in...
Help me, Ayers!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stop. So long.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at you. Need some armor. So long.
Lads,
fancy an outing. Smith's lads, get tooth one.
Got a bad idea.
Home.
Need some armor. So long.
Need a swift kick in the arse.
That's too much, Grey Boy. That's too much, Grey Boy. You're grey and foolish. The minute you're dead.
Winds howling.
Hunger's turned this one pale.
She's racing.
Could use some hair of the hound.
What have you got, Cap?
Yeah?
Crap.
Do politicians murder hike?
I'll take a look. Maybe pick something. So long. Take a look, maybe. Take a look. So long.
Their arses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? I tried to dance with a witcher.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a packet of peonies yesterday.
Lifeless, move it!
I can't seem to catch my breath. I think the smudger might have been choking me last night.
The smudger? The ghost, you mean? Too much hoop.
Thank you.
Ah.
Fuck.
So Ciri was here. The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Ciri get this? A dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seem to have friends in high places in Vizima. A spinning top. Gritka's toy. Ciri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry.
Thistle. Thistle.
So you're Gretka?
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
Look familiar?
My top. Where'd you find it?
Ciri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend! She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well, don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gritka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping. Gonna kill the monsters. All of them.
If only me man were forever getting tossed at the tavern.
tell you. I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Watch it, you clod.
We won't be as cocky as far as men.
You, white one, what's your business? Bloody Barry, know you're here?
Ever eaten tree bark? Me, got splinters are coming up my arse for it.
It matter where the grub's from? As long as the bowl's full.
Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
Can we talk?
Aye. Long as it's short and to the point, because I don't wag me tongue for jollies. They call me Radko. I arrange the horse races here. You must have heard talk. Want to try? Say the word. Don't. Sod off.
Want to sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here come sunset and bring gold for the betting. Ah, finally here. Rules are simple. Choose who you're going to run against, make your wager, then ride to Blackbow and back. First the winner, second's a bleeding cunt. Got it? So, who are you going to race? Struttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
Ride against Black Bogdan this time.
Take you for a ride, all right.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Mount up. That's it, Roach.
Go!
Hey, Richard! You like all right, yeah?
I'll be first. If I have to skewer my
unearthly witcher senses, they prattle on about them. Yet you just got outrun by a common grunt.
All right.
So, what'll it be?
Want to sign up?
Don't need no sign. Good day, Grey One. So.
Ride against Black.
Take you for a ride.
Come on, let's.
Hey-ya!
unearthly witcher senses.
All right, who else is racing?